going. And now Platt. It's gone a bit wide. Gascoigne tries. Lineker does. And the first goal for England under Graham Taylor is scored by the new captain in the last minute of the first half.
And that's certainly the way to keep the new boss happy.